patent Osaka because your other judges say no. You just do Toketa or you do Osakumi this?
Toketa.
Just Toketa. Okay. Okay.
I always use the magic number of three. 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 Not more than three. Just to look better. If I give a penalty, one, two, three, shido. Not one, two, three, shido. One, two, three, shido. Outside, one, two, three, that's it. Saikomi, toketa. One, two, three, that's it. Not more than three. It's the same as negative judo. Whenever opponent makes three attacks, one, two, three, I give a penalty. Okay? But it must be one attack, two attack, three attacks. I give a penalty. But whenever it's up to the referee, you see that the opponent is not attacking, you can give a penalty. Okay? Any question about this part? Feel free. Whatever you have in mind. Okay. For the gestures, at least 5 seconds. Not, you go. You're afraid of what? Nothing. You won't be burning your hand. Go! Maintain it 5 seconds. So let the technical table see it's a UFO. Because your voice is for the athletes, your gesture for the technical table. Okay? At least 5 seconds. Anything else? So, firm. Not with a mad face. I'm going to kill you. I'm here to maintain order. Firm. You have your leg this, I know you're tired. You won't be ref very good. If you're not in control of a match from the beginning, a match that starts very nice, it will become horrible at the end because you're not in control. Okay? You must be in control. One thing that's for sure, do not attract attention because it is not your show. It's the athlete's show. You're there only to maintain control, maintain order. Okay? If there is no referee, there are still athletes and there's still competition because they can referee themselves. But if there is no athletes, there is no referee. No nothing. Okay, so it's not your show. Whenever you're sitting as a judge, don't try to attract attention. Sit still, sit normal. You have to sit like this. Firm. Just watch around, move your head. Okay, no. They will call you beep beep, road runner. Because you're attracting attention. Don't do that. Just sit still. Just like a referee. No, move normally around. Jimmy, move normally. Maintain distance. And judo has become dynamic. And the earlier time, whenever you have to give a gesture or a score, it was, you go! Stand still. That was a long time ago, not anymore. Whenever there's a yuko, you walk, you make it dynamic. Go! Walk towards it. Always head of the athletes, not in the back. Take a good position. That's on your head. Okay? There you can see all kinds of movements, whatever happens down there. Any question? Any doubt? For sure? Sure, 100%. So just maintain your posture, okay?
Yes, question.
Just do just like you're walking, but not like you're walking when you're going to town looking for girls. So enough, no, normal, okay?
Whenever the judge disagrees with the referee decision, should he stand or just...
No. That's why I said, whenever you referee, maintain one judge in the corner of your eye. One, only one. Because if there's a change, then he will maintain his gesture. Okay, he will maintain it.
How long do you maintain it as a side judge?
as long as he know he has to change it, as the ref he has to change it. Otherwise, if he's not aware of the change, you stand up, and if you stand up, then he must see that you have stand up.
Okay. But there's two other side judges. So say you give a yuko, I say it's Lazzarari.
No. Oh, okay. Let's go to that point. You give yuko. Mm-hmm. The other one was Ari, and the other one nothing. So he agrees with me.
Yeah.
So that means your decision
then
doesn't
take
count.
It down. That's fine.
So all you have to do is, okay, I'm sorry.
Okay.
Okay. But there ain't no coca. That's for sure. Ain't no coca. If your gesture is, you score, yuko. He's Wazari, the other one, Ipong, the middle one will stay. Okay, immediately, yuko, Wazari, Ipong. Sorry, you don't pronounce the yuko, the torikeshi. Okay?
Yuko.
That's why you have two hands, use them for the technical table. Sorry! Continue. If there's Osei Komi first. Because those seconds count, very important seconds. Whenever you have 24 seconds, and that's only 1 second left, and you start with late with 1 second, then you will lose this opponent. Okay? Osei Komi first. And then. Sorry! Okay. Use both hands. Any questions?
I don't know if you can also skip on to the Osei Komi.
As a referee, must give the score also. You must. It's a must, yes. It's a must. And if you're not aware, then the judges must be aware to show them, yuko, Azari, if the judges are. They must be aware of the scoreboard also, what happened on the scoreboard. Whenever there is a score, they must be aware it's for the right person. It's on the right position on the scoreboard. You must be aware of the scoreboard also. But if in any case you lose mind, you lose contact with the scoreboard, judges. And just remember, it's the work of three, not only one. The referee is in charge, but it's the majority of three. Whenever you see something, anything happen, give your opinion. Don't be a robot.
Remind me, when do you announce it? So if Osei Komi was for 20 seconds,
mm-hmm.
and you see the scoreboard is all right, Ari or whatever, do you announce it?
Yeah, you must. Because your pronunciation is for the athlete.
Okay.
So you must know that he obtained a Wazari.
Okay.
So with the next penalty, if the other one has a Kaikoku, and then there's a Sokogachi, because it's compound win.
Yeah. Okay.
Because that's a penalty Wazari and a normal
and
Wazari.
And it's their job, obviously, to notice it's not another Wazari just because they've just scored.
Yeah. Okay? It's a matter of being aware of things. Practicing. That's it. Practicing. Just like your voice whenever you're in the bathroom. Ready? Normal speaking, you see, my voice is very low. But I have learned from a Venezuelan referee, use your stomach, not your throat. I was using my throat in the beginning. That was very wrong. After a few minutes, I had no voice. Use your stomach. Any question about this?
Yeah, one more. Yeah, they took cook out. There's no more. It's no longer than 10 seconds.
15 seconds, so the scoreboard will automatically indicate. After 10 seconds, there's nothing. You won't be seeing anything on the scoreboard. Whenever there's 50 seconds, it will automatically to you. But you must get you score also. Because of the Osei Komi, you go. Once more, don't stand like this on the mat.